Hello everyone, my name is Mike Yu and I'm so happy to be here today and introduce AMPM Painting Company and first time brand new concept in painting of a feng shui to you, and it is very exciting. Before we talk about more wonderful world of feng shui, I'd like to thank everyone who watched and listened to me on previous episode. I think a total footage was, I don't know, less than 5 minutes, but believe it or not, it took more than 4 hours. I especially thank to my creative editor, Paul Han. And you know, last week when I record this, I had a very simple mind. You know, I want to be good businessman and excellent painter, but my former students and dear friends from Korea, I got reconnected and they are responding to it. Special thanks to everyone from Korea. Hello, Deokjeok Island. Now, I gotta add one more element, what I wanna be. Being a good businessman and excellent painter, now I gotta conduct myself as a good teacher also. So I think that's plus for everyone. Anyway, today, I wanna talk about color and feeling. How it makes you feel, okay? Something we never really deeply thought about it. Let's talk about blue. In nature, blue, sky, ocean, you know, I think vacation right away. Yeah, it makes me relax, okay? Calm. But what about red? In nature, blood, fire, it excites you, you know? It arouses your feeling. You know, so it is complete opposite of blue feeling and attitude. You know, funny thing is, when you go anywhere in the world, ask anybody, hey, what is opposite color of red? I'm pretty sure most people will answer blue. Why don't they answer black? Because we associate color with the feelings also. See, black and white. We know it is. We know it is just obviously, but when you come to think about it, it's totally opposite attitude and feeling with the colors. All the restaurants, you know, food franchise, when you think about their signs and logos, they always have red in it. Did you ever see Chinese restaurant with the blue? I never seen one. See how this color affects our life is unbelievable. If I say one word, you're gonna nod your head. Casino. See, all those flash colors, lights, sounds, noise, you know, make you excited. So you lose all your money. This is how important color is. And next episode, we're gonna talk about how feng shui looking at direction and colors. See you on next one. Bye-bye.